Young Men's Connection at John Wesley Community Health, a risk reduction program for 18 through 24 African American and Latino youth.
Gift cards and stuff. I really appreciate it. Now I gained 5 pounds.
I volunteer here because it is a place to give back to the community, to the disadvantaged, to those who couldn't speak for themselves. I feel like volunteering gives them the opportunity that they can pursue their dreams and climb the mountain, and the sky is the limit.
And I'm here because of community, and it's really important to me. Like, it's like family, so like, yeah, I'm here to celebrate.
And I'm here today to support our youth and everything that they're going through, and I do respect the struggle and I understand the struggle. I was once a lesbian teen, so this, I really love everything it stands for.
And the people are cool, so we're just having a great time.
I think this party is like a way for us to escape for the problems and everything, because most of us that are here have problems with our families, with everything. So it's a good way for us to literally let the problems fly away and, you know, have some fun and enjoy ourselves, because we are like a family, like a community.
We are live right here at the 11th annual Big Feast. As you can see, we're having a great time. We got over 200 people here, and we'll see you at our next event. Thank you.